Welcome back.
Now let's get this one escape done. And yes, it's a prequel. Ago.
Why can't I catch a break? Such bad luck. I suffered a humiliating defeat in the chess championship. I'm flunking my classes. I've got no money. But hey, things are starting to look better already.
Greetings, Andy.
What's up?
I can make your wishes come true.
Right. You don't even look like a genie.
I'm better than a genie. Here, take my amulet. Wish for whatever you desire.
All right. I'll humor you. I want to meet the girl who just passed by.
That looks like a dumbass for playing it.
This is your big chance. You save her life, and she's as good as yours. But you better hurry, or you'll only get her number from her obituary.
Not my idea of a first date. I was hoping the prequel would show us how the
animal
came to be,
I guess.
Oh.
Hi, I'm Andy. Is that your dog?
Yeah.
Why so glum?
I dropped my ice cream.
Oh, is that all? I'll bring you another one.
Okay, Andy. Thanks, Andy. That was sweet of you.
The game is good. doesn't play as Carol. He had to get from one end of the line to another. He had to dodge these obstacles. One of them is a bird. Freaking balloon.
My life. I can't thank you enough. By the way, I'm Carla.
There you are, fulfilled as promised. Ready for your second wish?
What's the big idea? Nearly getting that girl killed.
You didn't say how you wanted to meet her, so I improvised. Now, how about that second wish?
Fine. I've got nothing to lose. I want to be famous.
Hello, how are you still alive, dumbass? I think I may have ruined the streets. Yeah, get rid of that.
No one will ever forget your name. In this very cafe sits a murderer who will kill you within the hour. You're lucky. Usually his MO is to murder girls, not boys. But I arranged for an exception in your case. The papers will go crazy. Here, see for yourself.
What? I didn't say I want to die. You're not listening.
No, you're a dumbass.
Thank you.
I get it. Dang it. Now to get from this room to the other passing security guards. I just did it.
I'm so rattled, I can barely speak. Officer, could you bring me a sedative? All right, I'll tell you what I saw. I was looking through the door slot, and there he was, The madman. I'll never forget his eyes. I could draw them for you.
I gave you exactly what you wished for. There's not a soul who doesn't know about Andy. So, what is your third wish?
I refuse to play your sick little wish game.
Then you're really just dead.
So you want a wish? I wish that no man and woman would suffer from this amulet.
All right. Your wish is granted. But your soul is mine now. I'm sending you to a world of misfortune.
You can never get this back, and you're stuck in this world forever. And trust me, you don't want to start over. So, dream catcher first, then deal with the damn bird.
Thank you.
That crazy monkey almost killed me. And I thought my life was bad before. I guess I just need to look at things differently.
Children always have wishes.
Person came from a planet or to the island. Instead, he'll play the point of view of a dumbass trying to get a girl. Right, I'll give this, I will say the first part, I'll give it that. Six. You know what? I will give it some points. I love that these ones, not as those ones, these really help out, including unlocking other things. Like this, you saw the wallpaper. Here's the. Stars, and you get a star on this one, I'll give both 2 each. So 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12. Okay, so the original rating was 75 or 78, now it's up to 90. Be happy that I grade Elfin Games. Please try not to be a little rush on the next surface game. It's good. It is good. But be careful. What saved his butt was this. What saved his butt was this one. So, I think we're done on surface. We're done with surface, so stay tuned for the next game. Yeah, good one. Bye.